Hi.
Hi, Michael. Look, oh, this is so cute. I love your
Thank
tie.
Thank you. I got it on Ross. Did you send in those budget sheets like I asked?
Yeah, I sent those in. They must have gotten lost or something. I did. Look, if you don't have them, then I don't really know what to tell you. Maybe someone shouldn't have misplaced them.
Is that yours?
Monica said I could have it.
Right.
Okay. Look, just can you double check on those budget sheets, please?
Okay.
It's never too late to make some changes, okay?
Okay. To-do list, brush my hair, email list, budget worksheets, watch The Bachelor.
work today. Hey, Liz. Do you know where Stephanie's at?
I haven't seen her anywhere. All day, actually.
That's weird. She's never late.
Well, do you have her number?
Yeah, of course. Well, you know, like, times like these, I have to have everyone's number.
Well, maybe we should check in on her. I know she's been going through a really rough breakup.
Oh, has she?
Hello?
Hi, Steph.
I'm just kidding. I'm on a billboard right now. Just leave a message.
What'd she say?
It went straight to voicemail.
I just have this feeling that something isn't right.
What happened here?
Hello?
Let me leave.
Hey.
Oh my god. Are you okay? You're hurt. Come on, let's sit down.
What happened? Is that?
It's fine. Thank god.
But this isn't.
How did this happen? What? What is it?
It's the box.
The what?
The box. The box.
So this? I'm sorry, I'm a little lost.
It's that thing, it did this to me.
Do you really need attention this bad?
Look, Stephanie, be honest, okay? You can tell us what really happened.
Is Sam making this up?
Yeah, I do.
I'm not that crazy, look around you, look what it did to me!
Look. I understand you've had a rough couple weeks. If you needed time off, you could have just asked. But all of this just doesn't make any sense. You need help.
I mean, he's kind of right. You know, with everything going on, do you really expect us to believe you?
I'm not lying.
Yeah, you are. Liz, let's go before we catch what she has.
No, please just stay. You don't have to go. You don't
have. Come on, Stephanie, listen to yourself. A box.
You don't have to.
Seriously?
Believe me. I can't.
Shh. Come on, get a grip. Get it together.
I'm tired of your excuses, okay?
Thank you.
Was it Julius Caesar who said it? Oh no, you know what?
Mm-hmm.
It was me, right now. Yeah, sorry, but no. This just absolutely makes zero sense. It's a mess. Yeah, you're a mess. But it's okay. Yeah, it's never too late to pivot and do something else. Maybe you could be an agent.
That's a shame. Thank you for seeing me, though. For at least meeting with me, I want you to have this. Enjoy.
You picked the last two movies. Just focus and just... Oh my God. Oh my God. Ah! Ah! She died. She died. Did you see that? You fucking messed it up.